Okay, so now we are going to talk about that the new Cartesian or a sign convention for the lenses. As we have seen this same in the case of mirror also, now we are going to discuss this in the case of lenses. What it states that all distances measured from the optic center. First point state that all the distances we are going to measure from its optic center. All distances measured in the direction of the incident ray taken positive. What does it mean? Suppose somewhere here I have kept my object. This is my object. Okay, when I have kept my object. So what is the direction of my incident ray? This is the direction of my incident ray. All distances measured in the direction of incident ray. इसी direction में अगर हम measure कर रहे हैं, in the same direction, that we have to consider positive, that we have to consider positive, okay? So it means suppose my image is formed here, suppose my image is formed here, okay? So this distance if you are going to measure from where? From optic center, this distance is in the given direction of the ray. This distance in the given direction of the ray. So this has to be considered positive. It means object image distance considered to be positive. If I will talk about that, what is my object distance from optic center? So you can see here that this is the incident ray direction and I am moving in the opposite direction to the incident ray. This gives my object distance will be negative. This all distances measured in the direction of incident ray taken positive. So the distances which is measured in the direction of the incident ray taken positive and the distances measured in the opposite direction of the incident ray taken negative. Clear? Now the height measured perpendicular to the principal axis above, if this way it considered to be positive, below it considered to be negative. It means here my height of the object. Height of the object is positive, correct? And here if you will see, my height of the object will be negative, okay? If this way it is forming, below it is forming, that we have to consider negative. And when it is formed above, it has to be considered positive. It means what? That when the image is formed at the same side of it, consider positive, and when it is below, it consider to be negative. So this is the thing which we have discussed and we have talked about in this case, that is the sign convention in the lenses. Okay, so this is clear to you what all sign conventions are there, that all distances are measured from optic center. इंसिडेंट डायरेक्शन में ही हम जाएंगे तो हमारी जो कंसीडर हम जो भी मेजर करेंगे वो क्या होगा, पॉजिटिव. अगर ऊपर है तो पॉजिटिव, नीचे है तो नेगेटिव, ऑपोजिट डायरेक्शन में है तो नेगेटिव, एंड इफ इट इज इन द सेम डायरेक्शन दैट हैज टू बी पॉजिटिव. सो आई होप दिस इज क्लियर टू यू. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट इट्स मैग्निफिकेशन एंड द लेंस फॉर्मूला. ओके, सो आई होप दिस इज क्लियर टू यू. सो थैंक यू.